The Penguins going for their sixth consecutive win as they welcome the Coyotes Monday night. Sidney Crosby coming off another two-goal performance Saturday, extending his point streak to seven games. Pittsburgh 12-1-2 when Crosby scores a goal this season. We go to the Steel City for the action.
It comes all the way over to Cullen. He fakes the shot, picks the pocket of D'Angelo, who had it for a moment. Now across, Letang is shot off the goalpost. Great chance for Letang, shorthanded. Kessel with two or fewer shots in five of his last six games. In fact, they're not shooting as much, but man, is he making nice plays. There's Wilson with it down the left wing, and the shot, he scores!
Boonackle, right there, there's the timing. You have a Coyote, you have a Penguin. Smith knows it's coming. He can't track the puck, he loses it right there. Goes right by the glove.
Tang struggles with it a bit, and Tobias Reeder, very dangerous with short-handed opportunities. Here he comes to the goal, and the save made by Murray, but he drew a penalty there. And it'll be a hooking call against the Penguins. Foligno looks back to see if Dumoulin can get open for a pass, but it comes to Hansel now. One hand's behind the net to Larson. He sure, he gave it away to Foligno, and Foligno says thank you very much, and the Penguins lead 2-0.
All the opportunities Foligno has had in this hockey game, all the hard work that they put in, and then he gets a freebie.
Kraus down the wing comes Kessel, he shot it off the side of the net. Opportunity there for Kessel, just missed on the short side. Here he is again in front for Haglund, didn't come through. Now Daly, he fires it into the goal. Daly blasts one in, and the Penguins take a 3-0 lead.
But watch this puck explode in the center area. There's another giveaway by the Coyotes defense. I guess he takes advantage.
Said he thought it was a good thing. He's motivated.
Look out! Look out!
Oh, the puck almost went off the boards and back into the net. Well, that would have been another crazy goal. Now here's Rust with it. Shooting! He scores!
Well, we're getting some goaltender sticks out. We're going to see a backup. As this puck goes up, it goes down. I believe it hits the defenseman, Stone. It will be Russ' goal, and Stone, who was the man who just gave it away, just got another one.
Daly to Letang, to Malkin, the shot off the post. Crosby scores out of midair!
Dave Tippett taking a look. He wants to see, but Crosby waited till this puck floated down under the crossbar, and then he taps it in by Domingue. Yeah, that's a goal.
Over to Wally Mata. A stick goes flying as Malkin carries into the zone. For Kessel to drive, he scores! 6-0 Pittsburgh.
Watch Malkin, he's just gonna leave it here into open space so that that man, Kessel, can slap this puck right off the glove of Domingue. The puck went over the goal line, and as hard as we saw Daly slap it earlier, Kessel did the same.
Back on the ice after taking that hit earlier. Here's a shot by D'Angelo. Stop. Donald the rebound. Murray made the save on Shane Doan. Murray getting himself up slowly now. Picks up his stick after the Penguins were able to clear. And we have probably the best scoring chance of the game. I think Doan was robbed by Murray. Changes the shooting angle. Look for a redirect from Sherry Fan on it. Here he is again. Schultz scores! I think it was deflected on the way through. 7-0 Pittsburgh.
So when the puck comes back to Schultz, the attempted block goes off the stick of the Coyote by the stick of Hornquist and by the glove hand of Domingue once again.
Matt Murray with his second shutout of the season, the third of his career.
The Penguins win their sixth in a row, hammering the Coyotes 7-0. It's their third winning streak of at least six games since last March. In each of those six games, the Penguins have scored at least four goals. Sidney Crosby finds the back of the net for the 21st time this season. Pittsburgh now 13-1-2 when Crosby scores a goal. Up next, the Penguins host the Bruins Wednesday, and the Coyotes are in Detroit on Tuesday.